Hello and welcome to ChapterSkip. I'm Shaun.
And I'm Joe.
And today we're going to look at the trailer for Warm Bodies.
What am I doing with my life? I just want to connect. Why can't I connect with people? Oh, right. It's because I'm dead. I wish I could introduce myself, but I don't remember my name. I think it started with an R. That's all I have left. It's kind of a bummer. I shouldn't be so hard on myself. I mean, we're all dead. This is my best friend. We even have almost conversations sometimes.
Take the comedy stylings of Shaun of the Dead and Zombieland and fuse them together with the love stories of Romeo and Juliet and the interspecies romance of Twilight, then you have the latest Zom Rom Com, Warm Bodies.
Warm Bodies is based on the popular novel by Isaac Marion of the same name.
And it features Nicholas Holt as the main character, R, who roams the earth scouring for brains and human flesh, until he comes across a lovely young lady named Julie.
They call these guys bonies. They'll eat anything with a heartbeat. I mean, I will too, but at least I'm conflicted about it. Nice watch.
And after eating her boyfriend, he changes and comes attached to her, and even saves her life.
And from this moment on, it looks like the zombies are all changing. All because of love.
No.
Oh, how sweet.
Lovely.
Be dead. It's too much. Don't be creepy.
The USA gets this before the UK when it's released on February the 1st.
And fortunately, we'll have to wait 1 week later to enjoy this gory love story.
Little rhyme there. Doing for zombies what Twilight did for vampires, this film would definitely be for the teenagers out there.
But for anyone out there who's seen a real zombie movie, they'll probably end up vomiting up their own pelvis.
This is a corpse infected with the plague. It is uncaring, unfeeling, incapable of remorse.
I don't understand, but he's changing, and he feels, and he's learning to be human again.
Oh my God, is that him?
Yeah.
Sup?
He started something here. Whatever it is that you two have, it's infecting the others.
Dad, they're somehow curing themselves.
They are not curing themselves.
On the Warm Bodies Wikipedia page, there's a quote from director Jonathan Levine, saying, I think this movie takes the mythology in a different direction, and I think there's a lot there for die-hard zombie fans.
Yeah, right. I somehow think that any zombie fan will take this with a large pinch of salt.
Yeah, no real fan's gonna get suckered into a zombie movie where a zombie is cured or changed by the power of love. Zombie fans have more
brains!
Changing everything.
We're seeing corpses fighting skeletons, sir.
How do we shoot?
Shoot this!
Hi. When a concept is so bad and controversial, it almost makes me want to go and see it.
I definitely won't be forking out my money to watch this.
Unless a zombie apocalypse actually happens, and I get changed to a zombie, and I need this movie for a reference of how not to act.
How'd you die? How old are you? Because you could be 20-something, but you could also be a teenager, you know, you have one of those faces.
The final verdict here at ChapterSkip is, save your money. Unless you're a Twilight fan and you love this genre, go ahead.
Yeah, Shaun, and as being a massive zombie fan, I wouldn't even bother going to see it.
Save your cash, folks.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for further movie and trailer reviews. Follow us on Twitter at ChapterSkip and like us on Facebook. Also, let us know in the comments below if you agree with our trailer review and whether you're excited to see the movie when it's released. Click any of the highlighted videos and that will take you to another ChapterSkip review or playlist. Thanks.
Oh, hey guys, sorry I'm late.
What are we reviewing today?
Warm Bodies.
No. I watched the trailer and I wasn't impressed. The whole idea of zombies cured by love pretty much made me sick into my own mouth. So I'm going to go. I feel that reviewing this would be an affront to my manliness. Tally-ho. Shit.